Hello, Shamrocks. I'm Skylar Long.
And I'm Audrey Ruprecht. These are your morning announcements.
The Environmental Club is having a writing competition. It will be an environmentally themed creative writing piece. All works will be due on April 22nd. Winners will get a grand prize and for their piece to be featured on Verbatim.
Join us as our Japanese exchange students share their culture with us. Thursday, April 18th, 6 to 8 p.m., Westfield High School main cafeteria, free event and open to all.
Make sure to get your American Pie tickets now. Tickets are $15 general admission on May 3rd. Come see some incredible talent and listen to great music.
Are you interested in doing the PA announcements next school year? Sign up for the PA announcements audition enrichment session on May 9th or 10th. Spots are limited. We encourage students to audition with a partner. See Mr. Frederick for more details.
Hey Rocks, my name is Isaiah Hurd, and today I'm joined with
Mr. Ferreira.
Now, Mr. Ferreira and I would like to tell you all about our club, InvisiBuddies. InvisiBuddies gives back to our community by creating care baskets for students and staff who suffer from chronic or invisible illnesses or otherwise miss a lot of school.
Thanks to our members, we've been able to help countless students over the many years we've been running this club, but we need your help.
That's right. At the moment, we're kind of tight on funds, so donations are greatly appreciated. Check out our Instagram page or scan the QR code for more information as to how you can help.
Thank you very much.
How about the Masters? Scottie Scheffler winning his second green jacket in the last 3 years, and the legendary Vern Lundquist calling his 40th and final Masters.
Who actually watches golf?
Welcome back to the Westfield Sports Show. We are your hosts, Rowan and Adrian.
This week we have an extremely stacked lineup of spring sports, a Pacers playoff preview, NFL draft talk, and much more.
Catch the new episode tomorrow at 5:30 p.m. on the Rock TV YouTube channel.
Prom is less than a month away, and we want all Rocks to be safe. Don't drink and drive.
What were you doing?
Well, prom's coming up, so juniors and seniors have the opportunity to simulate what it feels like being driving while impaired.
That's so cool. How can I sign up or anyone else?
Well, there's a couple of core sessions coming up that are available just for juniors and seniors.
You should come too.
Hi, this is Mrs. Gowdy. I am the internship coordinator, and I'm also organizing the 2024 job fair, which will be hosted April 18th, so next Thursday. It starts during core, and it lasts until 3 o'clock. So if you're wanting to come to core, sign up under my name, or you could have your teacher write you a pass to come during the beginning of 5th. We'll have over 20 different businesses there. They will be interviewing and handing out information, so I hope to see you there.
Prom is coming up quick. Get your tickets on myschooldance.com.
Tickets will not be sold at the dance and need to be bought prior to arrival.
After prom will be held at Westfield High School in the main gym.
Tickets are free, but students need to sign up on myschooldance.com.
Remember, prom is a school event. Students need to maintain appropriate behavior.
Stay safe and have fun, Rocks!
Hi, I'm Skylar Long.
I'm Maria Pettyjohn.
I'm Audrey Rootprecht.
And today we're going to be asking people about their prom plans.
Tell us about your prom dress.
I got my dress from Lucy in the Sky online, and it's lilac purple and has an open back. It's really pretty.
My dress is from Ann Lewis Boutique, and it is a white dress with flowers on it.
Where are you going to dinner for prom night?
I actually don't have a date, but I am 6'4", and I can take you to Ruth Chris if you go with me.
We're going to Charleston's, and I'll probably get a salad.
What color are you getting your flowers, and where are you getting them from?
They're pink, and I'm getting them from Hiddles.
I'm getting my flowers from Trader Joe's. They're purple, and we're making a bouquet out of them.
Who is your prom date?
Quandale Dingle.
Trinity Perkin.
Amazing experience to host some Japanese foreign exchange students for 2 weeks. Let's ask them some questions about how it's been so far. Is the U.S. what you expected it to be?
私はアメリカのいろんなものが大きいところと土地が広いところがびっくりしました。
What is something you saw that amazed you?
アメリカ人は私があまり英語を喋れないと分かっても諦めずに何度も話しかけてくれて、私はそれが嬉しかったです。
学校や店などでおはよう、こんにちはなど日本語で話しかけてくれる人が多くて少し感動しました。
What are you looking forward to?
アメリカにしかないような場所やものに触れて新しいものを体験したいです。
アメリカの美しい景色を楽しみたいです。
We're talking about Caitlin Clark. Caitlin Clark came close to winning the national championship but ended falling short in the second half.The 6-foot Iowa guard is lighting up the stat sheet. She averages 31 points per game. She's on every one of those stat sheets. That's all of your announcements for today.
Have a great week, Shamrocks.